Selamat siang, good afternoon, Real here, and today we're traveling, yay! Now, today we're traveling to Mountain Heha Resort because...
Hello everyone, Real here, and today we're in Hehi. It's a place, it's a Yogyakarta destination, a tourist destination. Here I'll show you in the Google map right now, and currently I'm just traveling around with my family, so let's see what I can find.
Now, my first impression of Heha, I thought it was some kind of resort because I was confused. Like, my parents told me we're going to a resort, and I was like, ooh, beach. But no, we went up, up, and up, and now we're in this place. I'm shocked. It looks beautiful though. And there's this love box thing where a couple write their initial down. I don't care. I really just want to enjoy the view. And look at that balloon over there. What did they call it again? I forgot. Oh, this is the love box thing. I don't really care. But lots of people writing these things. Still in the same area. I'm just looking around. And I saw this restaurant. Sadly, we didn't go to that restaurant. And I... for some reason, I just zoom in to the Heha balloon. Now... before I continue, make sure to leave a like, smash that subscribe button, and here's a clip of the road trip. Really, it's a long road trip. It took me like 1 hour from my house to go to Heha Mountain. It's kind of annoying. I fell asleep though, so I didn't feel anything. It was a great thing. And I think the clip is almost ending, because I don't know what to say in this clip. Now, look at this breathtaking view. It looks beautiful. Just the fresh air. And I might say it's really cold for some reason. Because yes, it's in the mountain. Makes sense. And there's the balloon. Sadly, I didn't go there. I should have gone there. I missed an opportunity. But look at it. It's a beautiful place. Just to take selfie videos. And to eat. And I can even see... Yogyakarta from up here, but they look really small though. I can say it's really a great place. Is that for some reason I'm just showing this area over and over again. I really like this view. It's really beautiful. And there's this Heha sign. For some reason I recorded this. I just really like the hedge. And here I am back again recording the same viewing area. And this is the restaurant I went to. Now note, on this trip, it was really cold. Not cold, cold. Extremely cold. Because 1, it was in the mountain. 2, I didn't wear any jacket. 3, I should have wear a jacket. It was really cold. But it was worth it. Now this is the restaurant inside. Me and my family decided to take a lunch break and just wait up here. And we decided to order a pisang goreng with a caramel sauce. It tastes really good. For some reason, I'm just zooming into the food, trying to make a cinematic, trying my best to make it. And look at the caramel sauce. That caramel sauce is so sweet. It's really good. And I'm still trying to make a cinematic. And I'll probably not make it, but I'll still post it up. And this is the french fries that's long gone. It was too good. Again, I keep reviewing the view from up here. Mount Heha is so beautiful, we can record anything we want. And this is the pasta. It was delicious. I thought this was a small pasta. It was a mistake. It's actually really big, a big portion. And this is a popcorn and french fries for some reason. I didn't eat it though. It was my brother's. And this is a sop buntut, I think. And yeah, my father ordered that. And we just relax and eat all of our food until night comes. Now look at the view. It's just a star. It's not a starry night. It's just a blinky night. It's really breathtaking to see. If we're nearing the end, where me and my family decided to go home since we spent around 3 hours in Mount Heha. It was a really good trip. I really enjoyed it. I wish to come back someday to this place. And I should have bring a jacket next time. Should have bring a jacket.
Well, it's the end of the road trip. Thanks for watching today's vlog. As you can see, we're near the end. And yet, I think I'll see you next time.